So jumping lunges, we want to make sure our body is in line. We're doing it nice, slow, and controlled. The back toe weight should be through the toe, front weight should be through the heel. So it should look like this. Knees are in line, they're not going out, they're not going in. Just like that, Martin's gonna demonstrate the side view. Good, he's on his toe, he's on his heel in the front, chest is up the whole time. Perfect.